Yo, what's good, gang? Welcome back to another vlog. And yo, we got big news, we got good news. So most of y'all saw on my Instagram stories that I was taking Camber out on the rear. So what I really did, I wanted a little bit more of tire wear, but I was not being able to tuck my rears how it was tucking like before. Like, you see, look at this side. So this side is tilted, and this side is like, that's like a negative 18-17, and this is like a negative 20, bro. So I came to a conclusion, and I was like, yo, I'm trying to save tire, but I don't want to race the car. And taking all that camber out, bro, car was pretty high, I'm not gonna cap. So I actually added a little bit more of camber, and right now we're running on the inner section. That's pretty good though, if you can see, that's pretty good. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take like 1 degree out, and I'm gonna leave it like this, because this is perfect. Yo, these days I just been doing maintenance to the car, mainly like axles, motor. I did air, oil and filter change. I was swapping tires because my tires were bald. But mainly doing like maintenance stuff to start February, repping the car and mobbing through the whole fucking year. I say, bro, car was yo, car was, oh shit, wait. Okay. Car was running pretty good, but I decided to change the passenger side axle, and now the inner section of the axle is not coming out of the transmission. This is the old axle. Shit was fucked up. So you already know that since I replaced this one, I needed to replace the other one, because that one fucked up too. Yeah, that one's fucked up. Let me show y'all the new one. We got it. We got, my bad for the dirty ass car, but we got the new one in here. But the inner section is not fucking coming out. The inner axle, bro, is not fucking, we're trying to do, we'll pull it out. I don't know if it's because, you know, it's an old axle. It's been, bro, that axle has been there for a while. So I don't know if, you know, if it's that's the reason. Because, bro, it's not coming out.
Years later.
Yo, gang, a big update. The inner axle finally came out, bro. That shit was stuck. Let me see if I can show it to you. I don't got like a good light. This is the part of the axle that goes into the transmission. So this part was stuck. The clip was like kind of seized, so it was not moving nowhere, bro. So actually tomorrow we're gonna put the new axle, the new seal, and we should be outside mobbing. So I'ma jump in, sheesh, that tuck, bro. I'ma jump in into tomorrow. Yo, we're on our way. Last piece. And the axle is going in. Beating the beam.
He needs some milk.
Yo, we lit. We are about to land the car finally on the ground. Sup, you? Well, here we are. We are about to install the axle. Let me take this shit off real quick. Yo, new seal is officially on. I don't know if you can notice. So we got the new axle going in. Brand new. Yeah, that niggas gotta do maintenance. If not,
brand new shit. This one.
Ibongo, Jaime, got on.
Sorry,
hombre.
Estoy en Manala. Ya está ni ahí. Ya vamos a ir Manala. Vamos a ir Manala. Está ni ahí. Para el de arriba, para el de abajo. Para este. Ahora lo vas a poner tú.
A ver.
Yo después.
Aquí tenemos que empujarlo más para. Ya, no veo, bicho. No, hay que empujarlo más fuerte. Acuérdate que estamos en
los... Vamos a poner el de abajo primero.
Dale.
Y después ponemos el de arriba.
Dale.
Es más fácil.
No, hombre, pues que es muy bien.
¿What?
No, que eso. Más que eso, como que eso es muy
bien. ¿Really?
Sí.
Full camber.
Full camber.
Full camber. Full camber.
But they don't use in the fucking... About to rain again, like a bipolar ass weather. Yo, new axle is officially in. Let me hop under here. Oh shit. Here we go. New axle. So that means we got both of the new, both new axles. Oh shit. Now we're gonna actually drain the transmission oil and change it, because I had to change the seal, so it was leaking. Some fresh oil. Y'all got a mess in here, but the car's gonna be in the ground today. New oil, transmission oil going in. Both axles are in. Yo. New axle. And another one. So we met. We actually lit. Yo, I didn't record too much myself because I gotta take a haircut and shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm messing it. But we lit. We about to be outside. Oh, new the XB rocking the blackie, the new track blackies. Yo, we almost ready to put the car on the ground. Everything is in. Transmission oil. I was cleaning the top of this motherfucking cover. What you gotta say?
Sorry.
It was a big ass surgery, bro. It was change axles on this motherfucking car. All dirty and shit. I gotta take a wash. But we lit. Oh, I gotta sand that shit too. super happy. Like I said, I just gotta do some minor stuff. Polish the lips, you know what I'm saying? Clean up the car. Yeah, I remember I was doing the shifting cables on the past vlog as well too. So bro, it's been a couple new parts, you know what I'm saying, to drive this thing again. So we're lit, you know what I'm saying? Super happy, super stoked. Yo, but nothing, I think this vlog is gonna end up right here. Super happy, super stoked and hyped because this is the last maintenance of the car. So I'm finally gonna be able to drive the car everywhere. So a lot of big content coming. Car is posing hard. Yo, I'm fucking hyped. But nothing, if you made it to the end of the video, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, bro. Turn that post those post notifications on, bro, because I'll be posting videos and I've noticed that y'all are not, you don't got that shit activated, so go turn it on. Yo, but nothing, turn those post notifications on, and see you in the don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and see you in the next one. Peace. We're gonna be outside for sure on the next one. Peace. Many men, many, 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 many men wish death on me, Lord. I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Somewhere my heart turned cold. Have mercy on many men, many, 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 many men.